Let's work together every single day, meet, learn new, and raise awareness for autism for our wonderful children. We right. love Houston, we love our children. Yeah. Round of applause for these beautiful kids. Yeah. Woo! Yeah!
Now hop! Now hop! Hop like a bunny!
Now hop! Hop! Hop like a bunny! Yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen, can't you see hip-hop is in that building? We have all these graffiti artists, and people always view it as a negative connotation. You have a hip-hop artist, they view it as a negative connotation. I want each and every one of y'all to know that hip-hop was designed to create positivity and progression. Houston, Texas, we have pride of place.
It's
right?
a conduit to unite us together. That's what we're all about, right, Rocko?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for our DJs, man. The Vanguard, DJ Deuce, Mr. Optics over there.
Yeah, putting the vibes out for us.
We want y'all to check out the vendors up on top. We have these lovely pieces for sale. We have them on auction. We have a silent auction back there, ladies and gentlemen. We want to thank Sigma Home Health and My Child 360 and all the wonderful sponsors. The YMCA, Texas First Bank, Mooney National Bank, UT Health, the University of Houston, Texas.
We can't forget about all the volunteers spending the time out here with our children. Round of applause for the volunteers.
Definitely, definitely. And once again, ladies and gentlemen, take a look at the people around you and take the opportunity to meet other people, because we want to create a community and culture and a festival for y'all to want to come through for every single year. We'll see y'all in the second one.
Absolutely.
And we have plenty of other gifts. Stick around. Enjoy yourselves. I'm RockoStedy. This is Alexander Ansari.
And we're Stedy. Stay out first, y'all.